came to pass, in the fullness of time, that the immortal put on mortality. God did not enter this human realm as a warrior with a mighty army, or as an emperor dressed in majestic purple robes with a crown of gold on his brow. No. He came to us as a totally dependent, defenseless baby, wrapped in swaddling clothes. The only protection he had was from the broad, rugged carpenter's hands that had gently placed him on his mother's breast. And then there was the tender security of the young arms of a virgin mother encircling him. When his infant lungs filled with a cool night air, time split. An angel sang the good tidings of promises fulfilled. God had become a human child. The Word had become flesh. Messiah